Nielsen, good save made by Connor Hellebuck. Where to go with it? Right back in front of the net for Gregor. He played that for the front of the net and a couple of whacks. At the line, shot save made. The bank to the goal line center. The Winnipeg Jets will defeat the San Jose Sharks 3-2, despite the fact they were outshot 53-19. Connor Hellebuck, stellar.
What a scene in Winnipeg, Manitoba, as we get set for game one of the West Final.
And back comes Mark Scheifele, dropping in behind him. Butler shoots, he scores! Wheeler. High pass to Laine, he scores!
Blocked by Trouba, the Winnipeg Jets take game one.
Before Sunday's Heritage Classic in Winnipeg, the legends and icons of yesteryear for the Oilers and Jets franchises took the ice for the alumni game. The top two scorers in NHL history suited up for Edmonton. Just a couple of guys named Gretzky and Messier as they faced off with former Jet stars including Dale Hawerchuk and Teemu Selanne.
I mean, that's still beautiful to watch, right? Selanne, that's speeding stride. And a Selanne-Hawerchuk goal.
Well, it's a lot of fun, I'll tell you that. We played these guys many times, and it's been a long time, but I think everybody's having fun doing it again.
Whiteout conditions at Bell MTS Place for game one of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
And Erickson Ek eventually wins the puck, and then he is tattooed by Bufflin.
Keeping an eye on Patrick Laine. Into the slot, score! Mark Scheifele from Blake Wheeler. Eater banks it back to the left point to Morrow. The blast scores! And what a big goal for Joe Morrow. With 7:13 to go, the Jets are up 3-2.
So this incarnation of the Jets win their first playoff game in history.
Got to get a new stick. It's a 3-on-2. Nylander, Tavares in front. What a play there by Laine. And he sends Roslovic away on a breakaway. 2-on-0. Laine, Roslovic. Great save by Anderson.
Running out of time. He's told to shoot it. He does. And this game's going to a shootout. William Nylander in on Hellebuck. And he tried to slide it underneath him and couldn't do it. Now a chance for Wheeler to win the game for Winnipeg. In on Anderson. Stops up. Scores.